I put up an invisible wall for my dogs. Let's see how they react to it.